Hello, it's me and James. Okay, today we're going to be making some nice, awesome Pillsbury cookies. The first ingredient.
These ones are already in the oven.
Let's put the cookies on now. Careful that you don't burn yourself. You need an oven too. I'm missing my other oven, but I'll try this. I have now just changed the temp, and I am going to put these ones in. Shiz! Where's my other oven mitt? Okay, stop baking if you don't even know how. Cookies are ready. Did you microwave those cookies, James?
Yes.
Look at this. This is why we don't microwave cookies, kids.
It's stuck to the plate.
You are a retard.
I'm.
Okay. Where the heck is my other oven mitt? Then you scrape the cookies onto a tray and then... I think it says end. The cookies are ready. Don't you touch that oven! You forgot your oven mitt! And don't you leave the oven open! James, you tried doing good.
You can eat that one. I'll have the other one. It seems kind of thick. You can get this.
Okay, so now we got these cookies. We put slice. Oh, it's real hot. We take the cookies and vice versa. And you go like that. And once you're done the cookies, you put them in the cookie jar, and you steal them when your mom's not looking. And you have milk and cookies with your friend James. Or kid who sneaks in your house, James. Or your maid, James. Or your royal servant, James. Or that fool that follows you around your... And then later, you'll wish that you hadn't made cookies at all? And then you'll be sad that your friend James is still unconscious on the ground. See what I mean? Oh, and then later... Okay, I gotta go. James is starting to move and I think I better run. That's a wrap!